throwing a party at your penthouse? Speak with guest services and the evidence from last night of
ordering a banjo right away.
And look at us now, taking the big city by storm.
Good luck finding someone who puts up with your bullshit like I did.
I saw your ad online and I wanted to see if you were free to meet up later on.
Yep, busy, busy. Hello, hello.
Whoa, don't mind me. Okay, we'll need to pay, but I'll see where you can get some things in bulk.
Hey, this is actually way more serious than I actually want.
Hey. Yep. See you later.
Got the new security system online, boss.
My pants are all sticky.
I don't know why downtown got so hoity-toity either. It's a pain in the ass to get there from anywhere else.
Thank you. There you go, all fixed.
Thank you. Avale Uzi.
How did you not hear me?
So long.
Look who it is.
We're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the financial party continues, we'll just keep picking up the pieces. A word to the wise, kids. Never use PCP. It makes you want to punch cops and run around naked, not necessarily always in that order. Most of the time, this illicit cargo makes it straight to the games. But sometimes an ordinary Joe lets go and loses his shit after a pipe or two of pleasure dust. The Vagos. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a predilection for pain, papaya juice, and spicy plantains. They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city. With rumored connections.
What's the weather like out there? Could be snowing for all I can tell.
With guns. The other half is with informants. Sometimes you need to become the bad guys to bust the bad guys. All right, let's go. When the Ballas and the families aren't shooting each other, they're selling the dope that the junkies are shooting into their veins. The families love sports almost as much as they love banging. Flashy, arrogant, competitive, and aggressive, they are lifelong bitter enemies. Wearing the colors of the feud or the corkers, the families call themselves gang green. Of course, like all families, they love a good squabble. Subdivided in sets, such as the Chamberlain Gangsters and the Carson Avenue set, it turns out the family.
All right.
Stay out of trouble now. Suck my Steve. Now the ball is.
What's your poison?
Thank you.
old trifling motherfucker! Fuck you and your mama too.
Hey! What's up? See you around.
All cool?
That'll do it.
Mm-hmm.
call me at the place tonight.
Metal detector.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Should be running better than ever.
No way.
Don't take the car.
bad thing.
What's that? Dang!
Now you are prepared against government tyranny. Protect yourself and have a nice fucking day.
I'm hitting the beach.
What you looking for?